Hey friends, I'm here to talk to you today about why I weigh and measure my food. I started doing that about 2 years ago when I joined the first nutrition program that I did here. And it was really eye-opening to see exactly what a serving size of my favorite foods actually looks like and how much it actually is. So, I want to show you a few of my props. Now, one of my favorite things is cereal. I love cereal. So, if I was to pour just as much cereal as I want in a bowl, that's what I did this morning, this is what I end up with, okay? It's about 53 grams, okay? The serving size of Cheerios is 28 grams. So about half of what I actually poured thinking was a good size. This is our 28 grams of Cheerios right here. That's a big difference, almost half. So that's one of the reasons that I think it's really important to make sure you're weighing and measuring, because you wanna make sure you're not overeating. And again, you wanna make sure you're not undereating. I have two girls, so I'm always very cautious of weighing and measuring my food in front of them because I don't want them to get some sort of complex, or you hear a lot about girls having eating disorders. Okay, I don't want that for my girls. So here's what I tell them, and it's very true. I put in a lot of hard work at the gym, and I wanna make sure that I'm fueling my body so I can get stronger, so I can have enough energy to keep getting better here and in life. Okay, one other one I wanna show you is nuts. Everybody loves nuts, they're good fat. But we can't eat them blindly. It's 28 grams as a serving of nuts. So I'm gonna show you here on my scale, maybe. This is our 28 grams of nuts, okay? It's just a handful, not too many. That's what I'm saying, is we need to be mindful of what we're eating. That's the reason I do it. You might want to consider it if you want to start seeing some big changes in your body and in your workouts.